darkness has come to the land of Wendemore. An evil wizard called the Mage has risen, his great army destroying everything in its path. Now, he marches onto the Valley of Inglemook, where a war between two families rages.
You'll pay for what you did to our family.
End of the road. Can't run anymore, Trot.
My friends, you misunderstand. I was running to protect you. Come on.
Had enough?
Panto Trost!
Halt where you stand.
Kill him, Silas.
Yeah. Have Wygar smash him to bits.
Bramble his dead beak.
My family did not take your brother Farson, Silas. You must believe me.
Of course, I believe you, my love. Come back. Speak to my mother. Together, we could convince our families to end this war before the Mage's armies arrive.
Prophecy is the only answer.
Silas, they are coming.
If you believe, then go. Now.
Stay safe, my love.
Save our world.
Fulfill the prophecy! Find him! Find Dirk gently!
Project Icarus, day 63. Focus, predict the correct image.
I'm not psychic, this won't work.
Wrong. Wrong.
Predict the number.
1, 4.
Disarm the device.
This isn't how this works. I'm not psychic.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Look, saying it quick doesn't make it true somehow. Wait. Who is that? Is that not the recording?
How many of these tests have we done?
So far, 197, sir.
Could you try harder?
Try harder. What's changed? Why are you talking to me now? I've been in here for 2 months and, surprise, nothing works. Dead end. They did this to me when I was a child for years and it went nowhere. Your cases come to me. I don't find them. That's what being a holistic detective is. I'm not designed to solve your problems. What have you done to my friends?
We're gonna get them.
So you haven't got them?
They ran away, man. They ran away and they left you. You're alone here. No one's coming, so just try harder.
kind of peaceful here.
Especially when you've been on the run for 2 months.
I used to play towns like this on tour.
Honestly, it's a lot safer out here than in the cities.
I still don't see why I can't tell my parents I'm okay.
Their lines are definitely bugged. Blackwing would be listening. Too dangerous.
A meeting with your brother isn't?
That was just a matter of time. Using his logins to access CIA networks, he was bound to notice.
Todd, we don't...
I know those other leads have all been dead ends, but this next one is gonna be...
That's what you said every time. This is the last time.
We find Blackwing, we find Dirk. We find Dirk, we find Amanda, and we get out of this mess.
Yeah, how do we do that exactly?
It'll be like a holistic thing. Wherever this next lead is taking us, there'll be some kind of connection. Somewhere, right now, Dirk is waiting for us to find him, and he'll know how to fix this.
Wrong. Wrong.
This is... I am...
Wrong.
This concludes today's testing. You have done a...
very bad
job.
I'm never getting out of here.
You're getting closer.
What'd you see in your wacky shit brain this time, boss?
I don't know. I don't know. They're always so muddled. The visions keep getting shorter and, like, more vague. It's just... it's like poetry. You know, like, symbolism and shit.
Do you see the guys in the poetry this time, though? Do you know where they are?
South. We have to keep going south. We're going to find them. Okay, Vogel? We'll get back together, and... we won't have to be on the run anymore, I promise.
Hey, someone there? Who is that? This is private property. Come down from there, or I'm calling the police.
You don't want to come over here, dude. It's the Rowdy Three.
There's only two of you.
Oh, shut up, Matt!
This is where you said to meet.
Is that? What is that? You're sure this isn't a trap? You're sure we can trust him?
He's my brother.
So, that means...
I don't know. Yes, I hope so.
Don't let him get to you, okay? We're too close now.
Bird boat.
The infant male polyp.
Francis?
Yep. You know, they say this thing's been here since the 50s. Nobody's sure who left it here, but no one's taking the time to tow it away.
Is this a trap?
If it were a trap, it'd be pretty embarrassing for you to have walked right into it. Man, I never thought you'd be the one to end up on the most wanted list, Vera. The FBI, the CIA, the NSA, hell, even my department at Homeland Security have you and the Brotsmans on his radar.
Yeah, and I bet it only says person of interest, right?
Black Wing. This is part of the cover-up, Eddie.
Yeah, I read about that in the email you sent. Now, was this before or after you saved Lydia Spring from being turned into a dog?
Okay, she wasn't turned into a dog. Her soul was put inside a dog. And actually, it was quite stressful for me, so you don't need to do all of that.
You hacked my account.
It was the only way to find information on Dirk.
You think I give a damn about this Dirk Gently person? This has gone on long enough. Come in. I can protect you. Take this.
Is it a tracking device?
It's a phone. When you're ready to give up this insanity, call me. You've always had problems. But now they've gotten you in too deep. Dad's dead. He went back into the hospital again about a month ago and never came back out. I would have contacted you, but I didn't know how. You were too good at hiding. Like, I know you feel you failed him with everything. It's not too late to leave Todd Brotsman.
Step out of the car, please.
But you can't park here. State road. If you park here, I gotta tow you. Which is to say, I am the tow truck driver here in the county, along with being the sheriff. Although, I suppose now that I told you, by the time I went and got the dang tow truck, came back here to tell you, you'd already moved it, wouldn't you? Shoot. I would. Which would be an exercise in pointlessness. Unless I then proceeded to chase you down. Which would be thrilling, maybe. But let's be honest. There ain't gonna be any high-speed pursuit of anything around here, other than my high-speed pursuit of a good conversation. Hey, I get that from my brother. He lives in Omaha. The guy loves two things in this world, knitting and psychoanalysis. Amateur psychoanalysis, obviously, but also...
Oh, God. No, not now.
Oh, GDP, man, what is happening to you, and how can I help? What can I do to help? Do you need...
You're okay.
Oh, hello. Hello, ma'am, can I call an... would you like me to call an ambulance for you?
No, everything is good with us, okay? Goodbye.
Oh, yeah, oh, okay. Ma'am, are you sure I can't call an ambulance for you? It's on me. I handled that badly. That was extremely suspicious.
What we need, groceries, hon. You need to eat healthier. You can't just have fast food.
Don't tell me what I need to eat. Are you a nutritionist?
No.
Are you a nutritionist?
No, mister! You're grounded. Your phone privileges are revoked. Hand it over.
I'm not afraid of you anymore, Mom. I'm going to get that back. And you are going to give me those tickets.
Yeah. Well, we'll see about that, bucko, because I am the boss here, and I make the rules, and I decide what... No, don't lock it.
I'm sleeping.
Susie, what'd I tell you about goofing off on your phone at work?
It's my son's phone.
Don't tell me you're getting your attitude back. You know, that accident was the best thing that ever happened to you. No. Don't get sensitive. I need you focused. We need to get all the paperwork and safety sign-offs done. The clock's ticking. We already got 3,000 pounds of dynamite down there just gathering dust.
I'm on it. I got it. A-OK.
A-OK.
That was too close. If that cop calls in a description, we could be in serious trouble.
I don't think he will. He seemed insane.
I'm feeling better. We should get going.
In broad daylight. Todd, if this is a high security government facility.
You can handle it.
I am not an army, Todd. I'm not James Bond.
Aren't you, though? Kinda.
Okay, you just had a parabibulitis attack in front of a police officer. Things aren't going great.
You're telling me that? You okay?
I try not to focus too much on the repercussions. Psychologically, it's the more recent events that are happening in my life because my chest gets tight and my hands start to shake and I think I want to scream and then I just want to scream and never stop screaming.
If there's one thing Dirk taught me, it's that it has to be going somewhere. It all has to be going somewhere. It got us this far, right?
Got us this far in relation to what?
We need to get to Dirk. Blackwing has the answer. Blackwing is the solution.
Does Blackwing suck?
Does it suck, sir?
This is Project Moloch? This is the most powerful subject that Riggins ever brought in, and he was just like, what, in a normal hospital?
He'd been transferred several times after Blackwing shut down. He actually suffered a stroke when we transported
him. Okay, whatever, but like, this guy is... He's not cool. He's not, he's just like... Oh. Stupid. What about Project Alpha?
The usual scientist. You're new.
Hey, listen. Look at me. You have got to get me out of here, okay? I've been in here for, listen, 70 days. Can you see? 70 days. Every day they just keep asking me the same question about if I have some kind of superpower, but I don't! I don't! You gotta let me talk to who's in charge.
I'm in charge.
You are?
So, how does your power work?
I don't have a power. Okay, I'm a tech guy. This is computers.
You survived 7 days with Project Marzana.
Bart?
She kills everybody that she comes in contact with, except you. Therefore, you must have powers.
No, I told you people, Bart wasn't trying to kill me.
How does the dog work?
How does the duck work? Really? Look, man, enough! All right, you gotta start listening to me!
This is just like such a bummer. This program, it used to collect people with weird abilities, and then it all fell apart, but then I started back up again. We can't find any of the cool people that they used to have, like the human bomb or the invisible guy or the shapeshifter.
Are you saying there are other Barts?
Yeah, except that's the catch, is they suck. the vampire guys are crazy, and we couldn't even find Project Marzana, just gone. And then Icarus, I mean, Dirk Gently is, like, lame and annoying. And then there's this other guy who's literally in a coma.
Look, man, they're connected to the thing. The fabric of reality. You can't keep them locked up. All right, these kind of people need to be out in the world. And please don't shock me. Please don't shock me.
So you're saying I need to expose them to each other?
No. No, that's not what I'm saying at all.
But you said that, maybe?
No, I definitely didn't say that. Because you get...
Sorry, that was an accident. Thank you.
Wait, please. No, wait. Hey, you gotta get me out of here, please, okay? I'm a normal person. I'm a normal person!
Alert!
Come on, Dirk. We have to go now.
You came. You came to rescue me.
That's right. We're badasses now. We're big badasses, and we came to rescue you, Dirk.
We used a magic rock given to us by Thor to find you.
I knew I could rely on Thor. Hurry up. We have to get to the Lost City of Gold to collect the sacred algae before it's too late.
Yeah, Dirk. We need that algae.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh. This is a dream, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Hands off! I am not a shopping cart!
What have they done to you?
Hello, Suzanne.
Do I know you?
No. But it is lovely to meet such a beautiful ray of sunshine.
I...
May I? Oh my gosh! That's you, isn't it?
That was from when I won the Ohio Junior Member Amazing Competition. I memorized the whole first act of Macbeth.
You were happy then.
Yes. I think more people respected me when I was 9 than they did now that I'm 40. It's kind of...
sad.
I was gonna say funny.
It's that too, I suppose. Can I speak to your master?
My what?
The person in charge.
Oh. Dan. Yeah, Dan, he's a...
Hey, Dan, can you come out here?
Oh, dang it. Susie, you bring us...
Oops.
Hello, Dan.
Look, those guys you got me dealing with are criminals. This is... too much. I just wanted to make a little bit of money, and now that's over, so get out. Or else.
Okay. I understand. Bye-bye. Or else what? What's stopping me from simply taking one of your trucks?
I'll call the police.
The police? And they'd bring an army.
An army?
The police are people that would hurt me. They'd cause a problem for me.
Susie, if you'd be so kind.
Have you noticed an acceleration of strangeness in your life?
This is the only file I could find on record with any connection to Blackwing, but it had been years since anyone had accessed it.
It doesn't look military.
address. Todd.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
Look at those cameras. They're rusted out. No one's been here in years. This isn't Blackwing.
So that means it's safe.
Todd, stop! You're gonna stress yourself out and give yourself an attack.
Got it. Okay, let's go.
He's losing his mind.
We're close! This is something!
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Todd, calm down.
Do you feel that?
Feel what?
Something weird. Old spooky house with the government fences in the middle of nowhere? Like, this is some kind of thing, right?
Look at the locks on these doors. Todd? Seriously?
Okay, it's wet. It's wet. This is a wet thing. This is a thing, right? Why else would there be water here?
What does any of this have to do with Dirk or Blackwing?
I don't know, but this is it. This is special. This is a thing, and then another thing, and bam, it all connects. We're close. We are so close. We are, like, this close.
You're holding your fingers pretty far apart.
You know, I actually had friends out there for once. This woman, Farah, she was really incredible, like a ninja woman, and I... Ooh, rough news. I have replaced you as my assistant. The new guy, Todd, is perfect. Although, warning, there's a chance the government might have killed them both.
So, you've, like, met this guy before?
When I was small, Riggins used to take me in to see him. And a few of the others he said weren't too dangerous.
I remember him well. He always just laid there. Never interrupted me. He was the nicest person I've ever met.
What have you done to him?
Why has he lost so much weight?
He had a stroke when we moved him.
Am I supposed to, what, magic him awake? Touch my forehead and do a constipated face and things get better? Because you've run out of ideas and you know something bad is going to happen soon. Whatever you're doing, it isn't going to work. Fate and chance are not mutually exclusive, Mr. Friedkin, and if you keep on this path, you're going to get a healthy dose of both. It's probably already started, and you haven't even noticed.
Just get him out of there.
This isn't how it works. I am not a machine. You can't control it. This isn't how it works. Do you understand? This isn't how it works.
Tina Tivatino, get in here.
Where the heck have you been?
Okay, so. Yes, okay, I'm high, but I'm not drunk. Okay, I am drunk, but it was just white wine, and I slept most of it off. Okay, I've been sleeping in my car all day, but guess what? Nothing happened. Nothing's gonna happen. Nothing ever happens. What's the face?
Oh, something happened.
There has to be a way up there. There has to be a way up there, and then that'll be a secret chamber or something, or a tunnel, maybe. Or maybe it's invisible. Maybe we're looking at it right now. Is that stupid? No. Yes. No, nothing is stupid.
Todd, this place is abandoned, and there's no way into the house other than breaking in.
Well, then let's break in.
No, I have broken enough laws tonight, and I don't want to risk setting off an alarm.
You don't want to risk it?
Look at where we are. We're here. This is something. This is connected.
Todd, we barely escaped Blackwing in Seattle.
Look, a rabbit. That can't be a coincidence.
It's a rabbit.
No, this rabbit is the answer, maybe. Dirk, is that you? Maybe he's in the rabbit. Or maybe he's some sort of mechanical rabbit drone or some kind of space rabbit.
You're getting too worked up, okay, Todd? I think we should just go back to the car, okay? I know. You want this rabbit to mean something.
Look, he's getting away!
Todd!
Hey! Buddy! I got him! No, I don't!
Gotta get it together. Just wash this off. It'll be okay. Just wash this off. It'll be okay. No more blood. Done. Did it. Ah! Oh, no. This is a misunderstanding.
Put that garbage in the trunk.
I could have called the police, but I didn't. That man, he said you were coming, and he said you would come, and you'd get the body, and it would all be fine, and it would be right as rain, and it would... Ow! Why did I protect him? Maybe I did this because I thought it would be interesting. Oh, God. Am I a bad person?
Shut up.
I'm supposed to use that thing, man.
Wait, what are you doing? Did you change your mind? Are you not gonna kill me? Did you change your mind?
Shut up.
Okay.
I can't read this shit. He said I'd be able to read it. It's in Chinese or something.
Well, what do you need the book for? I thought Mr. Major told you what to say.
Borobotos! Borobotos. Shut up! Borobotos! Screw this, man. I don't have time for this Satanist shit. If she's dead, she's dead. Who cares how I kill her?
No! Do you know Ken? I'm not gonna kill you, even though it feels like I should. And I think that sometimes when you're killing people, they don't like it. And it makes them unhappy and scared and also dead, which they don't like, I don't think so. I'm not gonna kill you to make you a happier person.
Oh, God. Thank you.
Are you happy now that I'm not killing you?
Yes.
Well, then why aren't you smiling?
What?
You should be doing a smile like... Well, so do you want to come with me and be best friends?
No, I just want to go home.
You know what? Fine. You know, I already have a friend anyway. Maybe I should just kill you after all. You hear that, universe? I don't have to listen to you if I don't want to. I am the boss of me, not you. I can go sit on a mountain if I want.
You caught up. Did you see where it went? Somewhere around here.
Todd?
I have been looking for you for 5 hours.
Sarah, don't be ridiculous. It was 7. Oh, maybe the tree. Help me climb the tree.
God, stop. Stop. It's 5 a.m. and you want to climb a tree looking for a rabbit. I'm not the most emotionally, you know, communicative person. And I know you aren't either. But given what we've been through together, we need to talk. Because this is too much now. I have done the best I can for you. Used every trick I know. Hacking government servers, fake IDs, stealing cars. But since everything is connected, stuff, that's not real for you. It's a delusion.
Hey, I'm in the same position as you. My life was ruined, destroyed. I was fired, my apartment was wrecked. I've been beaten and electrocuted multiple times. I have a disease that puts me in constant fear. But I saw something real. Something beyond anything I could have ever imagined. I saw incredible things. And I believe it, Farah. I do. This has to have a point.
Whatever Dirk showed you, it isn't nice, Todd. It isn't helpful. It doesn't protect people. If this thing is real, it doesn't choose sides. And you're not Dirk. Even if this was to somehow lead to Dirk, he can't cure your paraplegia.
But cure my... You think that's what this is about? No, I deserve my paraplegia. I deserve all of this and worse. I want to find Dirk to help you. I want to find Dirk to help him. I need to find Dirk because it's the only way back to Amanda. She called me, Farah. When whatever happened to her happened, she called me. This has to be real. It has to mean something. It's our only option. It's the only way back to a normal life. It's the only way for me to make things right.
So what? We're just supposed to keep wandering around, waiting for something weird to happen?
Well, maybe.
What are you doing here?